So DJ Steve Aoki and Monsta X, the K-pop group that collaborated on a music video, it's titled Play Cool, and I'm about to react to that. Now, before I do, let me remind you, if you like this video, click that like and subscribe. Show me that love, please. So yeah, like this dropped, I think a little less than under a day. It already has like 1.4 million views as of this recording. That's crazy. Like, it's I believe it's a number, like it's trending as of now, even though it got released like almost a day right now. So I gotta see what the fuss is about. So with that being said, let's take a look. Cool. Oh, they're driving. This is about to be fire. Okay, what's about to happen? So he's just gonna be driving? Oh, there we go. Now they're gonna play. Yep. That dude got pink hair, really? Wow. Okay, so there's gonna be a lot of English in this, okay. That's a really long shirt. Okay. Very catchy. Alright. Very interesting camera trick, like the way that it's always zooming in like that. Oh, they're getting turned up on this. Okay. It's just missing some females, but. And Steve Aoki is just driving randomly in a car. Wait, so are they in a hotel? I'm assuming it's in a hotel. Yeah. I just gotta say, they don't look over 21 if they're drinking alcohol. Okay, there's the choreography. All right. Okay. Wait, why is the DJ dancing in a beach? Okay, I like this. It's just missing some females, like that's really it. Yeah, this is something you could definitely play at a club. Okay, I like those outfits. I really like them. The outfits they wore in the beginning of this video, I did not like at all. Okay. Yep. The men in black are right. Yep. Oh, Steve. Okay, now he's finally showing up. Alright. Wait, he shows up and the party's over? What? How's that fair? Play cool. Alright. So yeah, my overall thoughts on the collaboration between Steve Aoki and Monsta X. I thought it was a nice song, a very good club banger. It's kind of weird that like DJ Steve Aoki, like he doesn't even show up in like the music video, or at least in this video setting. Like he shows up like right when the video ends. I find that kind of ironic. So like the only thing visual wise, like this video was missing was like females in it, because like. Play it cool, like if you like it's a club banger, but I feel like there should be like more females in this. But hey, that's just me. But but yes, like some of the visuals they use, like I like to like that camera trick where the hallway just came zooming in, like while when they're in the hallway. I like that very much. But overall, I thought it was a great video, a very good club banger. Like this is something you can definitely listen to in the club when you're out. Like something you can replay over and over again. But yeah, but overall, that was a nice song. But tell me, what did you guys think of this video? Leave your comments below, guys. And if you like this video, click that like button and subscribe. Thanks.